When Cade was 3, he was diagnosed with juvenile rheumatoid arthritis.
JRA affects me by making my joints stiff, especially in the cold weather, and especially in the morning when I used to wake up. I used to be really stiff and even had problems getting about out of bed, especially in the winter. When it's cold outside and I go to school, I can barely write.
He went through multiple treatments until we finally found out we were going to have infusions because the other treatments were not working or were causing side effects. So we've got approval to get infusions. Unfortunately, that was every 2 weeks in Billings. We were fortunate enough, the Welch Cancer Center took Cade as the first pediatric patient. And he started receiving infusions every 2 weeks.
If I had to go somewhere else to get my infusions, it would be 4 hours of travel, plus getting set up and infusion time. I'd miss a lot more school, so there goes a lot of my education. I'd have to make that up, so there goes a lot of my free time.
We used to drive by the Welch Cancer Center every day, and not knowing what it was for until we needed it. And once we needed it, man, were we thankful it was there. Being able to stay close to home, he got to be a kid. He got to play sports, he got to be a normal kid, do after school activities, and not worry about traveling and just staying home, catching up on schoolwork that he was missing.
I love that place. It's very friendly and they have snacks and stuff, TV, and great people there. The nice thing about the Welch Cancer Center is it makes it so children don't have to travel halfway around the world just to get one infusion. Hopefully more children can make it to the Welch Cancer Center.
So children don't have to go halfway around the world just to get one infusion? And hopefully there'll be a lot more children come in and let them have infusions here.